All right, so seeing how we're having such a, what do we call it, a market rehab lift, we're looking at beautiful Raquel Welch, and oh my God, that's interesting also. But what's the deal? Yeah, yeah, she's survived, for sure she's survived, because she's just been, what do you call her, an abject commercialist, commercialism. She's just... That's it, you know. She's made her flag. In continuance, I want to talk about CDs and how they're gonna go away. This is my Nostradamus here, my Nostradamus to the industry of what it's gonna be next. Because we're not gonna have CDs any longer. We're gonna go away from those. We're gonna have these cutesy little MP3s on the USBs, but we're gonna have USBs that are reloadable and easier. So they're gonna be a little bit more programmable as a device, rather than just a straight up USB with files, okay? So it'll be more organized. It'll be a USB that actually have this category, that category, and that one, and just made for music. So there'll be music sticks. All right. So now, and they'll be immediately able to hook in go to your, yeah, if I had my birds, you know, I would Nostradamus better. But yeah, what a waste all of you are that have taken those away from me. So, yeah, you're just interrupting the future. All right, so here we are. We have these USB sticks. Now the USB sticks are going to be very, very smart. They're going to go straight up to the internet. So they'll have the files in cohesion. You'll have, you know, your jazz list. You'll have your jazz list online, okay? And you know, with any of your suppliers, if you go to the Amazon to buy it, or you go to wherever you buy it, it'll hook up with that particular category, okay? So when you go and make your purchases, it'll go to that stick, and so you're like, okay, great. So I'll have this one stick, and then it'll be done. You know, I'll have 800 songs on it or whatever, 800 of my favorite albums. You know, they'll all be there. And I'll be like, well, what if I lose it? Well, it won't be. We're going to have a backup database of everything you've purchased. See, so every single one of those, you went, you know, Jolly Wally went out to the fair, you purchased, it'll be there in a remember. So if your stick fails, you'll be able to rehash it again onto another. Okay, so it's going to have that. All right. So next, with the actual miss of, you know, you're not going to have the album covers, the CD covers. You're not going to have any of that. That particular stick will be able to be loaded into an LCD screen that will give you an image, a directory, yeah, a legend, a table of contents, and so it'll load out and it'll say, like the shufflers, like we have these shufflers of the apps, it'll load out and it'll say there's jazz. And there's how many you have under your jazz list, okay? And I'm probably the alphabetical, blah blah blah. So you will have like that shuffler listing. All right, and so then you'll have whatever, the blues, and you'll have the pop music, blah blah blah. And then you can see, and so it'll be like a TV screen in essence. In your music hall, in your own little music section of your house, and so it'll be like, well, what do you want to play? And that'll be the last one. It'll list the last one you had, and it'll be like the image of it. And it'll be the image, show the image or don't show the image. You know, it depends how you want your house. But if you want to see the image of, you know, there's Olivia Newton-John, and so there she is. And then, oh my God, You know, so it's not going to be a touch and hold record, a cover album. It's going to just be a screen. It's going to be a screen image. All right. So in a way, it's great because, you know, you don't have a lot of eclectic gathering of materials and data and what do you call it? You don't have to have all these things in your house. You'll just have this one little USB stick. That's it. So it'll be a smart stick made just for music that is in cohesion with an online database of the proof of all of your purchases. And so in replacement time, you can always replace it. And that'll be that. That's the future. And the coolness is that one little gadget that'll have the, it can be like, you know, what's that store, that Sharper Image? Yeah, it could be something like that, like a little LCD special where it just goes kalunk, 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 and then there it is. I only have like 3 records that I've ever purchased, and there they are, and there's their album. So show me the third one, you know, or show me this one, or show me that one. And if it is searchable, that would be better, because as time goes on, people are going to have more and more and more and more that they add to it. So it would be better if it is a searchable list. But that's how the future is going to go, and we're not going to have those cute little CDs, we're not going to have records, we're not going to have any of that. So that's the future. I hope you all understand it, what I said. Yeah, it's just a freeze frame of an LCD list. Alrighty, and I imagine somebody's gonna snather in there and try to put a music video also, trying to liven it up. You know, there's the whatever song, they're going to try to also include a one of those, what do they call themselves, an MTV style? Yeah, an MTV style. Anyhoot, yeah, that's all for that. Yeah, I better make these short and sweet, everybody is in a hurry, so.